Cleaning your brushes after you've used them can be a real pain, particularly if you forgot to clean them straight away, stuck them back in the shed, and they now appear to have rigor mortis, a bit like your Auntie June. However, you can breathe new life into those expensive brushes if you follow these instructions. You're going to need the following: paint thinner, cling film, a bowl or empty jar, washing up liquid, some running water. Stage 1, next day painting. Cleaning the brushes immediately after use is your best option, and obviously one that you completely discounted. If you're planning on using the brushes the next day, just wrap them up in cling film or foil. This will stop them drying out and you can use them again. Stage 2, remove excess paint. Remove any excess paint by wiping them on a piece of newspaper or by scraping off the paint with a paint mixing stick along the bristles. Stage 3, cleaning water-based paints. Water-based paints are relatively easy to clean, because they're water-based. Just rinse the brush under some slightly warm running water to remove the majority of paint. Then, using your hands, work the paint out of the bristles, as if you were giving a frog a back rub. It's the same idea for the roller. Take the roller off the handle and squeeze the water and the paint out from the middle outwards. Keep going until you can see clean water and you'll have no guilt. Tip: you can use a detergent, as this will have more cleaning power. Stage 4, cleaning oil-based paints. Unfortunately, you can't clean brushes that have been used with oil-based paints in the same way. For this, you're going to need some paint thinner and some rubber gloves. Put the thinner in a bowl, about 2 to 3 inches should do it, and gradually work the paint out. Keep doing this until the paint has left the brush, then shake out the excess thinner. Now remove the brushes and clean them with a small amount of detergent under a warm running tap. Well done.